Yeah. what I'm fucking capable of. They don't understand how much better I am than they are. They don't understand how hard of an idea. And I look at my team and I think, I don't think they understand what we're capable of. And I'm not happy with that. Because we showed we're capable of this. Like, shit, man. We didn't do it. That's that. What are you capable of? I saw moments of greatness out there, man. I saw some great heat. I saw some great throws. I saw some smart decisions. But I didn't see what people were capable of. We come to tournaments to prove what we're capable of. We come to tournaments to prove that we can win. And that we're better than those teams out there. We didn't prove that this week. And we are that team. It's a question for you guys. What are you going to do in the next 2 weeks? What are you going to do in the next 2 months to prove what you are capable of to these teams? They think they know you now. Sockeye thinks they can roll us now. Revolver thinks they have our number now. But they don't understand what you're capable of. But the only way you're going to get there is to work hard. Throwing, running, listening, working as a team. We're capable of so much more than this shit. Nobody should be happy. Because nobody proved what they were capable of this week.